All right, let's see if we can get a regular Deathless run going. I think I changed the title. Let me make sure I did. Yeah, I did. King Aland the 12th. As punishment, I'm fat rolling for the majority of this level. Right, these guys don't drop anything. They're the only blue-eyed knights in the game that don't drop anything. Stomped on me. Heck, what I should do is test to see whether or not the death to the foul, to the Vanguard there counts as an actual death in game. I kind of want to assume it does because it's, you know, you actually physically die. As opposed to this cutscene here where you don't actually die. Even though there's a big you die screen. Thank you. Okay, everything's already fine, so it's better. All right, so I need a plus six weapon. Plus six axe, plus six guillotine axe, plus six crescent axe, plus six halberd. So is a halberd. Halberd's probably one of those middle ground weapons. No, it's the same. It's the same as a battle axe. Okay, that's even better. It takes the same amount of material as a battle axe, which is really weird, but whatever. Probably because it's technically an axe. So I need three, four. I need quite a few shards.
I would be. Rest assured. Wait.
So let's see. You need three, you need four, and then six beyond that. But I only needed to get a plus six. So that's 24, 31 regular shards. And then I need, six large shards, I think. So I just need a plus six. Ran out of stamina. I'm not used to being so slow with stamina regen. I got used to still level 1. Can I roll? I did it. Fat roll over a boulder. Pogger clap. Oh, come on. Almost. What? Oh, shit. I almost landed in the fire again.
Ah.
He saved. Time to go to bed. Well, all right, take care, Shaza. I think this will be my last attempt for the night. Hell, I don't even think I need to come over here anymore. I should just ignore this area altogether. This area is really not worth it anymore. Take care, Shaza. Good night. Even wearing full armor, that guy still didn't see me. Crazy. Ten FPS though. Ooh, that side roll. Technically, you can do this while wearing full armor. You still run fast enough to get over here before the Drake can come back. So it's definitely doable. So you can... Oh, come on. I thought I could wear the rest of it. How about now? Still can't wear all of it. Oh, I need 102. So I need 102, like 103, just to wear the whole piece or the whole set. Oh, right. This time I actually have to kill enemies to get stuff. Let's see if I need it. There we go. Since it was a soul level 1 run, I didn't want to farm. But because this one requires so little materials, there's no point. I might as well just... There's no point in duping. I might as well just farm. I just need one more shard of hardstone and I can get a plus 2. Doesn't look like I'm going to get it, though. Short. Oh, you're still alive. There you go. Put an end to that. Got one, so at least there's that. Keep the soul. Off, please.
What the... Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let's strip out...
Oh, I didn't mean to put that away. All right. I think I should be able to get to a plus 5 or a plus 6 with this. If everything goes well. Like, for example, if this guy actually gives me Hearthstone, I think I'll be fine. He gave me the best drop he could possibly give me. Well, that's pretty nice of him, to say the least. That's definitely plus 6. Oh no, that's not good. Enemies with hyper armor during their basic moves. I'm not annoyed. Not in the slightest. Okay, no kill you for some reason? That's fair. I do the input correctly, and you somehow live. Oh, whoops. I thought I was somewhere else. Crap. I need like 3 or 4 more large shards to get to a plus 6. I think I can get at least 4 more? Yeah, I can get 4 more. I'm just gonna have to go do this area up ahead first. Away.
Oh,
Not sure what he just dropped. I think it was sharp stone. I didn't look hard. I was spamming, so I didn't really look. I have to repost him. He has more HP than the others. For some weird-ass reason, he has more HP than the other miners. Just that one specific guy. Yeah, let's not hit the enemy in front of me. Let's hit the enemy behind me instead. Good going. Wasn't even the camera messing up that time. It was just the game deciding I wanted to hit the enemy behind me. This is a sharp stone guy. There you go. I knew it was clear stone and some other material, but I didn't realize it was a sharp stone. That should be more than enough, I think. Thing is that I'm gonna need some more souls. I got 20 strength, so I could two-hand the weapon. But I'm gonna need a lot more endurance. Just so I can actually carry the weapon. And a shield at the same time. This has got to be a plus 6. It is not. I'm missing 3 shards, but of course. Almost enough. So I just need to... I guess I can kill a couple of crystal lizards, then maybe I'll get lucky. No other large shards is laying on the ground around here. There's a sharpstone shard right there. Forgot to put that out. doing while I'm at it. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to be able to one-cycle the guy with this. He can't see me, so that's the benefit of that. Okay, I can one cycle this. This is good. I wasn't sure if the weapon was fast enough. Fucking hyper armor on this guy's attacks. Makes him such a trash mob, I think. How many did I have? I have 5. So I needed 5. Going here to get some souls. You get a lot of souls coming through this area. That's not what I wanted to unequip. Okay, I can actually use it. So that makes this bow even more useful. Oh, I ran right past the item. Okay, so normally I fight him with a +1 Crescent Falchion. But we're not going to be using a Crescent Falchion now. We're going to be using a +6 Halberd. Hopefully this actually does something. Or it does takes less hits to knock him over. Four? Or that was three, for a mistake. There's four. Yeah, it does significantly more, takes significantly less hits, it does significantly more damage. So four hits. Okay, so let's see. Maybe upgrade the bow a little. Get some arrows from patches. +1. Boom. Yep.
Ether, soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel.
Okay, we're going here then. Oh crap, I forgot to re-equip the soul remains. Oh, wow, I got his weapon. Huh, you don't get it every day. Nice. Forsyth hype. So the guy that spawns the spirit fellows in this room was just on the platform below me. That'll work. Good, he actually does die from fall damage. I wasn't sure if that was gonna work. Oh boy. Just throw soul remains on the ceiling and you'll be fine. Or you can use a bow and shoot. Bow is also a viable strat. For some reason, this guy's weaker than the others. Either of them? Did I pillage this corpse? I feel like I did. Guess I did. Oh, come on. Just out of range. What? Sneaky little asshole. He slipped right out of my range. I got two of them, though. Got him. Heal, would you? I think I got six already. So let's see here. Definitely six now. Don't put your head out like this. You're gonna get shot. Hide back here instead. Yeah, Rika, I've been doing it for like nearly 6 hours now. Except the first few attempts were just still level one. But I messed them up too much to want to continue, so I just went to a regular run. So hopefully I can get a regular run done at least. Or at least a portion of one. Oh, come on. Hoping I was able to get it done in two phases. Maybe if I hide like this, they won't see the sword. You've been playing too much Sword Art Online. Oh, almost used the one I wasn't supposed to use.
drawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
What else? Not much of anything else, really. I don't need anything else, so I guess I'm just gonna go straight to the boss. You just turned off your PS4. It's 5:15 where you are? Jeez. Oh boy, I didn't realize what time it was with me. It's 12:30 now. Nearly 12:30, I mean, it's like quarter past 12. I should learn the speedy boy way of going down. I'll do it tomorrow. Oh, that I didn't realize I could do that. Just push against the beam right there and fall right through. You'll leave in 15? I think I'll do the same. It's pretty late. Hopefully that should give me more than enough time to deal with Flame Lurker and Dragon God and then make the Dozer Axe. Oh no, I forgot to unequip the Storm Ruler. Whoops. I knew I forgot to do something. Oh yeah, the running attack on this weapon is beast. Oh, he didn't do it when I wanted him to do it. Go kill Dragon God. Not here. That would be kind of nice. I mean, technically, you could use, like, regen gear in this game, but it's not really the same like you were talking about, right? You didn't see me? That's crazy. Oh, while I'm here, let's get the Master Ring too. If any weapon is going to benefit from the damage increase, it'll probably be the Dozer Axe. What the? Game using it weird ass hitboxes. Nice and cold where you are. I don't know what temperature it is in my house at the moment. Let me see. I want to say it's probably like 11. Okay. Yeah, it's like 11 degrees here. I'm kind of surprised by that. It seems to be just the appropriate temperature. Not too cold, not too hot. Oh, really? I had to... I thought I could just not waste his time by doing that. Oh boy, this is gonna take a while. How much did I need? Quite a bit. Okay, crisis averted. I can buff it. This is a pretty cool looking weapon. Alright, take care, Rika. Have a good night. Nice. Whoops. There we go. Don't need the bow anymore. Still got bombs. Right, Master Ring is also a ring I'm gonna keep. So how much endurance do I need? I think what I can do is I can start switching out other pieces of equipment. Because this weapon looks stupidly powerful. 260? Should have been more. Whoops. Will I play it on Will I play Sekiro or DMC5? I'll probably get Sekiro first.
I'm sorry,
I'm sorry, I cannot die. I was using her as a test dummy. Because I know you can. Let's go to Latria, get some armor. Hi, cybernetics. I guess while I'm at it, I'm also going to give myself enough attunement to use light weapon, I guess? I guess so. Since it's, I just came to the revelation that the Dozer Axe can be buffed. So that'll be kind of cool. Actually, can I take off a piece of this? No, I'm still fatty. What axe is this? This is the Dozer axe. It's made using the Vanguard soul. Or the Grey Demon soul, as it's called. Has no scaling, just flat damage. But it can be buffed. So at least I got that going for me. And because it's an axe, it also uses a direct damage. So if you hit them with the sweet spot, you do more damage. I'm not sure where the sweet spot is. I think this is more or less the sweet spot. But I'm going to need some lighter armor so I can actually... Oh boy, that running attack is actually pretty good. So right now I am just trying to do a run where I can use the axe. Without dying. Hopefully it doesn't go too badly.
Please help me.
Oh, sweet. I'm already fast throwing again. You've only played this once? I've played this too much. I think I've played this game at least 50 times. Most of which are just me doing trying to do no death runs. Like the last run I was trying to do was soul level 1 no death. Don't recommend. Soul level 1 as many deaths as you want is totally doable, but soul level 1 without a death is actually kind of hard. Game was memeing me hard that day, so I just decided to stop. Black set? Yeah. All I have to do is switch out this set of armor that I guess I'm wearing it. I don't know if I want to keep it on. Oh, I knew I missed something. Darn it, I knew I forgot to get something. I'm not gonna go back. Rip that item. There was an item that I could wear to get more MP, but I ran past it, so I don't feel like going back to get it. Heck, I might end up just saying screw it and not even attempt to use light weapon. Heck, my character is kind of not smart, so I need 4 magic and 2 intelligence just to be... Actually, no, I need 13 intelligence and 10 magic just to use light weapon. Game facts and wiki. Yeah, same really. I was all into that kind of stuff when I started playing the game. I'm the kind of person who needs to read into games before I can buy them. Or feel comfortable playing them. I like knowing a lot of information prior to going in on them. Some games I will go in blind, but... If it's like a Souls game, I generally want to have some understanding of how the game works when I get into it. Oh yeah, I still use GameFAQs. Or game FAQs. I call it fax. Like a fax machine for some reason. I don't know why. Now can I... Okay, so I can carry this tire set. So if I put on the armor... Oh wow, I can still wear it. Okay. And then put on the silver bracelets. Silver bracelets allow you to get more souls when you kill an enemy. Only ladies can wear them because ladies are fabulous in this game. So it's totally a win-win to just wear them. You might as well not wear them. Yeah, it's one of those old memoirs. Now people can just go on YouTube and watch videos about how to do certain things. But there are like a lot of old games that I don't... Well, that was almost bad. Alright, take two. I mistimed my first roll, and that fucked everything up. Well, this is embarrassing. Subreddit nice guys. I could just stand right in front of it. I'm not getting shot. So where is it? Well, this is embarrassing. Can I stand here? Oh, it hurts. Okay, that's enough of that. The pain. Walk into a spinning spike wheel and nothing happens. What in the world? My immersion has been broken. I mean, technically, this game breaks my immersion at least every time I play it, but... Oh, I forgot one of those was a Stone of Ephemeral Eyes. They're like a humanity in this game, but I can't use them because I'm, you know, there's no death room. Alright, we're not going to save Frike, the magic tutor. He locked himself out of his car. Hey, Baker. How goes it? I always forget that these gargoyles are here. Oh yeah, Black Royal Tendency will make... It actually does make the entire game more difficult. Enemies will have more health, and they will do more damage to you in Black World. Plus, in pure Black World... Whoops, my hand slipped. Plus, in pure Black World, Black Phantom enemies will spawn in special locations. And, there's a uniquely named NPC, Black Phantom NPC, that appears in every single level. That also spawns on pure Black World. But when you're in pure Black World, the trade-off is enemies are more likely to drop their more rare items. Because like a lot of enemies in these games have like unique items that only they can drop. I want her to shoot me. Shoot. Shoot again. Shoot again. Thanks. See you, babe. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna one-shot her, but I'll be close, I think. The problem here is that... I did one-shot her! Nice! I needed to take all my armor off to get my stamina regen up. Five or six Black Phantoms that there no regardless of your world tendency? Yeah, there are. every level also has those unique... They don't have any names. When I say named NPCs, I mean, like, you'll see these NPCs in White World Tendency, as in pure White World Tendency, and pure Black. When you see them in pure White, they're Blue Phantoms, but in pure Black, they're Red Phantoms. Alright. That went pretty well. Actually, put that back on. Put that on. Put on the black boots. Alright, go back to the Nexus. Sorry about autocorrect. Oh, it's fine. You're on the internet. Nobody will notice that you made spelling errors. Well, maybe Baker will.
How dare you misspell a word?
Oh, wait, what? What did I put on that's different? One of these things is not like the other. There it is. One level up. Alright, that'll be it for me. Because it is now 12:40 where I live. Is there somebody I can host? Kind of doubt anybody's playing anything meaningful in Demon Souls at the moment. Well, there's Majin. Let's see if he's still streaming.